prior to that. And just shortly after that, because it actually I think it's a really good song. It's a difficult one, really. I was talking to another guy, actually. A guy called Jason Fenney. He wrote a song called Bitch. He said to me, "You think you've got problems? I wrote a song called Bitch." You know? And the way he did it then was, later on he wrote another song called, it was like, you know, Wish You Well, that's right, that's what it was called. The thing is, you know, for a singer-songwriter, you write songs about how you're feeling, you know, and if you're feeling hurt or you're feeling whatever you're feeling, it goes into your music. But then I guess you've got a kind of responsibility because people are listening to it. And as I said, I wanted to apologise. She's not here tonight, but maybe someone will tell her that I said that. She is here. Oh, fuck me. I thought, I was convinced you'd go and see her do the move tonight. Anyway, I... Yeah, well, anyway, what I did, you see, was I changed the words. I turned it round, because another thing Jason said to me the other day was, you know, it's all about me, it's all about you, isn't it? If you're a songwriter, you know, you write songs about other people, but in fact, it's just all about me, isn't it, really? So anyway, I changed the words and this is it.